This is the Safe Step Stool guy, and today we are at the annual helicopter show in Dallas, Texas, and we're going to take a look at a couple of step stools being used for helicopters. Now, passengers tend to have a problem if they are older or physically challenged getting in and out of the helicopter because of the height of the first step getting in or out of this helicopter. Here we are with the MD helicopters. As you can see, they have very wisely added a very safe step stool for their passengers to get in their helicopters. It is a small 12 by 12, 6-inch high step, weighs 5 pounds, makes it very easy and light to store in the helicopter luggage or storage. Here we are in front of the University of Michigan Health System helicopter, and even at this show, they're smart enough to use a SureStep safety step stool to help their potential clients look and get into their helicopter. And here's another helicopter here at the Heli Expo using the SureStep safety step stool to help their potential clients get up into their aircraft. So this little step stool will really make it easy to carry it on the aircraft with you, take it out, set it down for your passengers that might have a hard time getting in and out of this aircraft. So here we are at the end of the Heli Expo in 2012. Safe Step Stool Guy saying we'll see you next time.